Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old. I'll let the good times roll.
All right, let's go down to the tongs. I've gone the wrong direction. I need to go in the direction where my car is. I would not like to steal another car if I can help it. This, I'll find whoever did it. This makes me cry, man. All right, how far do we have to go? That's your apartment. Oh, and controls installed. Cool. I might play some.
Nice job.
You mother.
You know the Bible so good, Henry. You read it or something?
Bruno always uses.
What are you, gay, bro?
So I asked the police one time. You go to church.
Oh, my little piece of.
I understand why you don't. They use big words. There's no hookers in the fools' lives.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's cool. God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the boat.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I heard about a long shot named Bruno once. Must be the same.
I like how he just gets lucky.
You know, Mickey the Crab, right?
Like, I think that was the only viral verse he knows.
He's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Hey, genius. Red light means stop.
Shut up, Henry. Just shut up. Just give me my coke. I need to spend. What do I have? $32? I need to spend money. So many just things just messing up in this, man. It's weird.
So what?
That wasn't that bad. Ow, my head. Oh, God damn it.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
All right, give me my drugs. Why is he like Joe for a minute?
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Follow me, gentlemen. Mr. Wong is expecting you.
Man, yeah, I got a break after this, like for an hour. Man, look at my clothes, I'm so cool. Da 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 da. Look at me, I look like a cool mob man. Even though I don't have my mob suits.
Mm-hmm.
Bow. Will I do this again?
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, Doc, just...
Nice.
Alright, take it away. And bring the goods.
Bring the hot shit.
Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Trust me, I know how it smells, so... Just try a little sample.
Okay, we're good.
So is that how you can test the product but not inhale it?
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Cause you don't want to get, you don't do coke. So you're not doing that. Cause I think someone said on the podcast once that people don't actually do that.
See how easy that was. Get back in the car.
But you gotta actually do the coke. But that when they're doing the thing with their fingers or where they're testing it with their mouth, that's not actually a thing you do.
The exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
But the thing that like cops do.
I got it all lined up.
Like in TV shows or something. But that's not a thing they actually do in real life. Yeah, I actually do coke. You gotta actually like snort the coke to make sure.
Fuck it.
Well, I don't have coke.
For us. Drop the suitcases.
I'm not doing any coke.
My shoes.
Wait a minute. These guys aren't cops.
Tell the bastard to shoot me.
I ain't giving my coke to nobody.
You know, watch our back. Going in. Here comes more of them.
Hold on.
We have all the coke, right?
Oh, shit. Too many guys. Come on. Run.
Yeah, shit your ass.
Vito, watch out back.
I can barely see all that smoke, man. I'm gonna be honest.
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Stand up, Vito. Stay down.
Let's get down there. Vito, kick the door in.
You know, you guys can kick down the door, too. Oh, wait, no, I guess, I can't, technically. Does anybody have the cocaine? No one has the cocaine, so you guys can do so. I got a good shot on him. Hold on. There we go.
Going in. All right, Vito, here we go. Come out of your hole, you fucking rat. I'll cut you moving. Take him out.
Who else wants some? Who else? I don't see anybody, man. Let me move over here. Dude, I'm trying. But then Henry got my goddamn way. the hell?
Back me up, Vito.
Where is he? I got one guy.
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Got him.
Let's go, Vito.
That's probably my best part about playing this game. Like all the thing, all the cars that can just explode from you doing that. Dope. I mean, our car is burnt to the ground. Who were those guys, man?
Are you trying to kill us or what?
Hey, how else are they supposed to get through the door?
Shit. That was fucking close.
Hell yeah. Who were those guys, man?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck. Lose them. Okay. That's it. Go fucking down. Leave this one's mine.
Oh my gosh, I hate having to get away.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
All time.
Going in.
Really? Ugh. Oh, come on.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck. Lose them.
Oh, I hate these guys. Really? What the fuck? Oh my god, I hate these people. Oh my god. Ugh.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck. Lose them.
I'm trying to lose them. Oh my god, I hate you.
Come on, fuck you. Yeah, bring it on.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm dropping frames! Oh my god!
Was that, Henry?
No idea.
Yeah.
Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the Chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
All right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
Just a bunch of different guys.
Different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably won't.
You were talking like a straight lace.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carla before you either get bumped off or end up back in the camp. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Easy money, man. Easy money. But yeah, the Mafia does not like moving drugs, dude. Same thing in Goodfellas. Like, they had a big problem when Henry was moving drugs. Like, they did not like it. But I assume they thought it was way easier to get caught selling drugs because the police were really cracking down on that than it was to do other shit, like extortion and all that. But it's like, we're talking about the same mafia that then stole the alcohol in the Prohibition. But maybe they had an easier market to do it with alcohol, because even cops bought alcohol from them. Like, it was a universal thing, like, so many people bought it that there was a better market for it.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe. Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Shit! It smells shit!
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, 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 take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy.
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you can be happy.
All right, all right.
Yay, making money. Can I have my house again? Oh, yeah. Thanks a lot. Hold on. Cut that off. montages are the best. Yay! Music that has to be muted. Damn. Let the good times roll, am I right? Man knows what he's doing. Oh yeah, look at that suit. Yay! Alright, it looks like we are done for this week's recording. Or today's recording, I'm still recording tomorrow. Yeah, we're pretty much done. We're in chapter 13, we have two more chapters left. And then we are done. I just realized how far I got into this game. I think I got to literally chapter 14. I'm always saving the game. Hey! Hey, I was going to go in there! How dare you! Yeah. Hey, what's up, dude? Sorry, I cannot progress the story any further. I'm stopping the Let's Play. I'm just waiting for it to get to 4. To 4 o'clock. But yeah, we have two more chapters left, so I think if I power through it tomorrow, I can beat this game tomorrow. And then I'll pretty much be done. I have a lot of editing to do to finish this. But yeah, we pretty much just got through a good chunk of the game in 4 hours. So this brings us pretty much to the end of the Let's Play. I'm having fun with this. I'm hoping to bring more people along. Don't exactly know how I'm gonna do that yet. I'm just trying to promote myself right now. Trying to, do some stuff, but for right now, I'm just hanging out, having fun, playing video games. Hopefully, during Ghost of Tsushima, during Tony Hawk, even Mafia 1, these big games are coming out. I'm hoping to maybe get some eye traction. Because I'm really going to be focused on the older games, but playing newer games to get traction is really important. So, I'm hoping to do that, and yeah. If you like this, like and subscribe. I know I don't say it often because I record these in huge chunks. But hopefully I can figure all of this out by the time people start subscribing and stuff, and I can have a pretty good channel. Alright, it's 4 o'clock. I'll catch you guys later. Bye, guys.